2018. All right. So let's go ahead and give ourselves a fair view, a round of applause. I can hear you guys. And of course, you guys, right now, I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are aware and I can see that you guys are here. You guys, you'll have a chance to take home 5,000 pesos worth of SMGCs each. And the school with the most number of participants will win 10,000 pesos worth of SMGCs today. And of course, let me go ahead and tell you guys the criteria for judging. Adherence to custom requirements of the country represented, this is 15%. Creativity of costume and props, 30%. And overall appeal, that's 20%. With a total of... who's that in? It's 100%. You guys are funny. And right now, you guys, before we proceed, let me go ahead and tell you guys a few reminders, okay? Now, we only allow one parent per contestant inside the atrium. As you guys can see, thank you so much for joining us right now. This place is so jam-packed. But just to make sure that all the participants are comfortable, let's go ahead and give our designated chairs to the contestants, okay? Especially you guys there, up there. Hi! And you guys, so after the kid would enter and showcase their wonderful costumes, they are going to exit right over here. So parents, if your kid is included in the match, we strongly suggest you guys take your time, take a photo, but if they're going to exit right over here, lalabas na po sila ng atrium, please make sure to advise your kid na antayin kayo dito and you guys can exit with your kid as well. Why are we gonna do that? To give way for the next contestants, okay? So please make sure to bring your things with you, parents. Is that clear? Yes, thank you so much. You guys are awesome. And we would like to call on participants for the preschool division. Contestants from 1 to 20, please proceed to the right side of the stage right now.